Ricky.
Hi, Ethel. Come in.
Hi, sweetie. Where's Lucy?
She went out shopping. You know that this little character has already outgrown his clothes?
No kidding.
Come over here.
Oh, isn't he a little doll? Hi. Hey, Ricky, keeps looking at me with one eye. Don't you wish he'd just stay like this?
Yeah. Anything special on your mind?
Yeah. I came up to tell Lucy that the Wednesday Afternoon Fine Arts League is meeting on Friday this week.
The Wednesday Afternoon Fine Art Leagues is meeting on Friday?
Yeah.
I thought you always met on Thursday.
Oh, no, we never met on Thursday. We usually meet on Tuesday.
Well, look, this is probably a very stupid question, but why couldn't the Wednesday Afternoon Fine Arts League meet on Wednesday?
Oh, we tried it, but nobody could make it. Wednesday afternoon isn't a good day for club meetings.
Yeah, it figures, huh? Why don't you forget about the meetings altogether?
Oh, now, Ricky, don't pick on our club. It's really a very worthwhile organization. Nobody ask your opinion. He's gonna grow up to be just like you.
Oh, I guess the club is all right, Ethel. But, you know, if Lucy wouldn't get so involved in it, every time she gets into it, I get into it, too.
Well, there's nothing to get into this time. We're just going to nominate officers.
Oh, no. You said it, kid.
What do you mean you said it?
Don't you remember what happened in the last nominations?
Oh, that.
Yes, that. Hey, Lucy, what's going on?
Oh, my women's club is meeting here today.
Ay, 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 ay. Why do they have to meet here all the time?
Oh, honey, they haven't met here for 3 months. We're taking turns until we can afford a clubhouse.
Honey, you don't need a clubhouse. Why don't you meet on the back fence like other cats do?
Never mind now. This is a very important meeting, especially for me. We're nominating candidates for the club election. I'll probably be nominated for every office. I've acceptance speeches written for all of them.
Oh, you feel pretty sure of yourself, huh?
Well, honey, I know how the girls feel about me, that's all.
You think you're gonna be elected for some office, huh?
Yeah, I'll be elected for something, surely.
Well, maybe I'll get a break and they'll elect you nothing.
Now, don't start on me about my women's club.
Okay, okay. I'll go spend the afternoon with Fred.
That's a good idea.
Hi, Ricky.
Hi, Ethel.
Hi, Ethel.
Oh, Lucy, that's a beautiful sweater. Is it new?
Yeah, you like it?
It's gorgeous. Ooh, cashmere?
Yeah, isn't that yummy? Mm-hmm.
And look, a bag to match.
Oh.
Isn't that the end? Of course, I won't be able to afford another thing for 3 months, but who cares?
Oh, dear, this terrible picture in these cheap glasses. Say, listen, Ethel, you are going to vote to admit Ruth Knickerbocker into the club, aren't you?
I don't know.
Well, she'd be a wonderful addition to the club.
You think so? She seems sort of a quiet, mousy type to me.
Yeah, well, under that mousy exterior beats a cut glass punch bowl and 20 cups.
That's the kind of a woman we need in our club.
That's the way I feel about it. Oh, there they are, the thundering herd.
Lily! Hi, how are you?
Oh,
Ethel,
how are you?
Lucy!
That sweater is stunning!
Thank you.
Oh, look at that bag to match. Oh, what an outfit! You know, I've been just dying for one.
Well, I got it.
Don't tell me. I know how expensive they are, and I just can't afford it.
All right, I won't tell you.
Oh, say, listen, before the others get here, have you heard the dirt about Marion?
Marion Strong?
Yes.
What?
Oh, let me tell you. You know how she's always trying to pretend she's somebody?
Oh, do I?
Well, she finally got her comeuppance.
What happened?
She did? Well, let me tell you. I ran into her on the street the other day, and she had on the most... Marion!
Oh, my God!